baby punky prawn! You wanna go for Mad Cod?
I can't. I need to get home to help my dads. They're training for the Royal Woods Ultra Extreme Ninja Competition.
What's that?
It's the ultimate athletic course, challenging the limits of both human endurance and spandex.
Wow, I didn't know your dads were so into fitness.
Well, they just started to be. They say they want to be around a long time to watch me grow up. Oh, there they are now. Okay, dads, let's beat your time home.
Hey, guys, you, want to go for a walk? It's a beautiful day out.
No, thanks, sweetie. We are nice and comfy right here.
Dismount!
Have a nice walk, Lincoln.
So as you can see from these images, Mom and Dad are seriously out of shape. Lisa?
I concur. I've run some tests and concluded that our parental units have the urine of 80-year-olds. Moving on to the results of my fecal study.
What's a fecal study?
If we want Mom and Dad to be around long enough to watch us grow up, we need to get them exercising.
Oh, yeah.
Let's do it.
Okay, then. Operation Get Mom and Dad Out of the House and Into Shape is a go.
Question. What kind of shape? A triangle or more like a circle thingy?
Oh, it's sweet of you to be concerned, kids, but your father and I don't need exercise. We're in perfectly good shape. You ready, honey?
Give me a minute. That took a lot out of me.
I'll go start the car. Oh, dang it.